All right, let's face it, professional chefs make better home-cooked meals than you do.
They do, especially me. But that's right, you know, if I told you you could have 3 delicious, healthy meals delivered right to your doorstep each week, and you do the cooking, but the professional chef does all the prep work, the spices, sounds good, right?
Sounds great. Well, in today's Hawaii's Kitchen, we're featuring Freshbox, a new service on Oahu that does just that. We are here at Ferguson Showroom, and this box, this little box right here, is my new best friend. This is from Freshbox. We are here with Chef William Chen, and oh, I have been waiting for a segment like this. I've been waiting for a business like this.
Thank you.
Chef, tell us about Freshbox.
Basically, what we do is we put out one menu every week, which never repeats, and each menu consists of 3 different recipes. We then send to you all the ingredients for these recipes so that you could cook a fresh meal at home in around 35 minutes for you and a loved one.
La, I hear angels singing. So basically, you do all the work for me. You do the shopping.
Correct.
You do the packing.
Correct.
And you deliver it to my home.
Sent to your door.
So when I get home, usually after 6 because of all the kids' activities, I can just take this out, do the cooking, the minimal cooking.
Exactly.
And in 30 minutes, I've got a meal on my table.
Exactly. That's the idea.
Okay, that's brilliant. It really is. As a working mom, I've been looking for you all my life.
Well, we're here now.
Okay, well, how did the business concept come about?
Basically, we were in corporate restaurant hospitality, and this kind of need and want for a service like this kind of popped up into our mind and into our lives, actually. We were working out, and people were looking for a healthy alternative to eating out and stuff like that. And so we took the idea of a CSA box, where you get a farmer's box, and we took the idea of a subscription model where you receive stuff, and kind of put it all together. Because sometimes you get recipe cards and you don't know where to get the ingredients from.
Yes.
And then sometimes you get the ingredients and then you don't know what to do with it.
Right.
So we've kind of put it all together. We made it health-focused and macronutritionally balanced.
Okay.
And we packaged it all up for everyone, and we said, why not make it easy and just kind of give them everything they need? Because, so we get the recipe cards.
Take a look how it's packed.
It's fully insulated with gel pack, so it stays nice and cold.
Okay.
And then each box consists of 3 different meal kits as such.
Oh,
so everything is in there for you.
And
everything is portioned.
That looks really fresh.
We try to get as much locally sourced as possible, and we do organic when we can as well. And as you can see, there's proteins in here for you for these recipes.
And I heard you guys also consult with a nutritionist when
we do
doing
talk
this
to a nutritionist. We have a lot of friends in the health and wellness area, so we do bend their ear from time to time to get some advice.
Okay.
Things of that nature.
So this is for 3 meals. 3 meals for a week is usually how you box it up.
Exactly.
Okay, so tell me real quick, for this particular week, what do we have here?
So we have a Mexican beef stuffed butternut squash. We're doing a poached cod. And we're also doing a pan-seared chicken with local carrots and a yogurt dill sauce.
Okay, that sounds so gourmet. I wonder if I can pass this off as something I made myself.
Absolutely. And as you can see, it's fully colored.
No one would believe me, Chef.
And then all the steps are there for you.
Take a look at this.
With the listed ingredients. So if you like the recipe and you want to repeat it or replicate it, the ingredients are listed for you and portioned on the set as well.
Chef, what's your background?
Well, I've been cooking for what seems like a lifetime now. I studied abroad in Europe, and then I've been in Hawaii for the last 10 years, majoritively with Starwood, so most recently at the Moana Surfrider.
Well, I'm very, very excited about this segment, as you can tell. In our next segment, we're actually going to start cooking,
yes,
right? What are we making today?
We're going to do the butternut squash.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Yay! Yay!
That's a great idea.
Isn't it? Okay, we were talking during the segment. We're going to do this.
You know, we totally should. And you know, we'll document the journey on our Facebook page. We'll take some pictures. And again, I mean, Trini, your cooking skills have improved. But
they have improved, but I would never be able to come up with a recipe like
that. Buttermilk squash, all kinds of good stuff. And it comes right to your front door. And with everybody being so busy picking up the kids, I would love to come home, and it's right there, and boom, I start cooking.
So you still have to cook it, but they give you all, they do the shopping for you. They give you all the ingredients.
And the recipe color-coded with the pictures?
Yes. Isn't it great?
Genius. We're going to have more on this a little bit later.
Yes.